All with the push of a button, a whole new department started at the VA Medical Center in Beckley.
So this is a really fantastic technology that links the Cincinnati VA capabilities with the Beckley VA capabilities and also the Baltimore VA together so that we can take care of our intensive care unit patients all together and tap into all of the expertise that they have there at their medical centers.
This advanced program allows intensive care units in other hospitals to receive bedside data of Beckley patients and help with their critical care.
Particularly important for Beckley because we're a highly rural facility, and getting some of these specialties that we're talking about in the mix of taking care of intensive care patients is very hard to get here in Beckley. This ties us right with those specialists so that we can give the veterans the best care.
Each Beckley ICU room is now equipped with this technology.
The TelICU program will allow us to keep our veterans closer to home, provide continuity of care, ease of transfer from the ED to the ICU, and it's cost effective for the facility.
The tele-ICU program allows doctors to provide care for our veterans 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. With this new technology, the remote doctors and nurses can assist the ones here at the VA Medical Center to give the veterans the best possible care. In Beckley, I'm Rebecca Fernandez, reporting for Newswatch.